life and future of the youths of Anambra area. We are giving our meaning as Onyebuchi Chris Ifedora OCI Foundation doled out scholarship awards to 22 beneficiaries from Anambra East Local Government Area of Anambra State, Nigeria. The event, which was the second edition of Ifedora Ma Oka from Memorial Secondary School Academic Awards, IFOMSSA, was held at Father Joseph Memorial Secondary School, Aguleri, Anambra State, Nigeria. According to the president and founder of the OCI Foundation, Dr. Chris Ifedora, a medical practitioner from Nsube, based in Australia, IFOMSSA Awards is an educational endowment scheme instituted in memory of his late father, Obi Ifedora Ma Isaac Okafor, born 1939 and died 2016. Due to his firm belief on education and its transforming effect on anyone's life.
The news is for you. All your life you've always wanted excellence in education. Not just for us, your children, but for everyone else close to you. You paid academic fees, not just for us, but for anyone related to you, whenever you could afford it. But for these reasons, we have vowed to sustain this legacy. This is your legacy on education. Actually, it was already happening in your lifetime, but you left before I could tell you. A foundation called the OCI Foundation has already been set up to ensure that disadvantaged pupils and students in our local government area, the Anambra East local government area, will have the opportunity to get educated. However, in view of your passing, we have decided to rename one of the projects under the OCI Foundation after you. This is not just to honor you and immortalize you, but also to sustain your legacy on education. The Ifedora Ma Oka for Memorial Senior School Awards, otherwise called the IFOMSSA Awards, will come into effect from the year 2017.
The awards comprises IFOMSSA Senior and Junior categories, which provides financial incentives to students enrolled in state government-owned secondary schools in Anambra East Local Government Area. The event attracted traditional rulers from Anambra area, the State Ministry of Education, school principals, teachers, students and parents of the beneficiaries. In his opening remark, the chairman, Anambra East Traditional Rulers Council, Igwe Alex Edozuno, who was the chairman at the occasion, commended Dr. Chris Onyebuchi Ifedora for his kind gesture and appealed to other richly endowed people of Anambra area to emulate him. In our speech, the traditional ruler of Nsube, the country home of Dr. Chris Ifedora, Igwe Victor Ntoka, expressed joy with the project. He enjoined the youth to be focused on their educational pursuit and cherish the opportunity offered to them through the OCI Foundation, adding that with excellent results, one can easily survive in any society.
Even a member of Tata, he has no people some hourly. Even the other, Sikaya Wally Foundation, I learned the 10 minutes. Where's Zoya? Or a bully go for Tata? Mama go maka keta. Obron na gege me gi vega bu mon me gege me gi vega bu. Ma gi ge ja ka me onwe gi vega bu. If I know is to provide an enabling environment for you. Na ga man go ga ko ne ga man go ga ko.
Also speaking, the chairman, Anambra State Conference of Principals of Post-Primary Schools, Otuocha Zone, Sir Simon Anekwe, observed that the commencement of the scholarship scheme in 2017 was like a joke, but to the amazement of all, the scheme has blossomed. He explained that the selection of candidates was without bias, pointing out that the project has started generating more interest in reading among the students of the area.
The selection was actually done. It was not done on any bias. It was done as it's supposed to be done. And the best in mind. And the OCI Foundation carried out whatever they have promised to do. They never failed to do even one of them. So last year, the gathering was smaller. But this year, it has attracted all these important personalities here. So I believe that next time we gather here, it will be even greater than it is today.
On her part, the Zonal Director of Education, Otuocha Zone, Lady Victoria Unable, expressed delight with Dr. Chris Ifedora, who has touched the lives of the youths of Otuocha Educational Zone with his OCI Foundation Scholarship Scheme. She noted that all the schools in Anambra East Local Government Area of Anambra State took the scholarship exam tagged IFOMSSA Challenge, and only those that emerged as the best were selected for the scholarship award, based on the standards set by the Ministry of Education.
Dr. Ifedora Emeria, community niile nọ na Anambra East, onye ọbụla wete mmadụ. Ihe o mere ya bụ, school niile nọ na Anambra East, bịa nọ competition, bịa ka unu lelee exam. Ndị community ha, ụmụaka si na community ha, ifụrụ akwa ha, bụ ndị pasen, dị nlele, nlele, nlele sisi ha. Enyepia result, opik ye, the best, where publish the way, who can have award part. Ah, new one. Bundi education, Bundi set the exam. Mark, where we are result.
Presenting his address, the president, OCI Foundation, Dr. Onyebuchi Chris Ifedora, represented by his legal advisor, Barrister Onyechi Ononye, said the scheme currently benefits mainly the Omambala people, whom he said is one area of Anambra State whose people are not as academically privileged as those in the rest of Anambra State.
The IFOMSSA Awards, which comprises of the IFOMSSA Senior and Junior Awards, grant financial incentives to students enrolled in state government-owned secondary schools located in Anambra East Local Government Area of Anambra State, Nigeria.
It's for SSS3 students preparing for the senior school certificate examinations and covers the entire registration fees of the winners for both the West African Senior Certificate Examination and the National Examination Commission. The Junior Award benefits those in JSS3 and covers the winners' entire registration fees for the Junior Secondary School Certificate Examination. Presently, privately owned secondary schools in the local government area are excluded. This is so because we believe that those who can afford the fees for private schools do not really need our scholarships.
Dr. Ifedora also stated that there are 12 winners in the senior category and 10 in the junior category for this year, totaling 22 winners, which shows an increase from the 15 that benefited in 2017. He further noted that the scope would be widened in the coming years to benefit all the three local government areas in Otuocha Educational Zone, which are Anambra East, Anambra West, and Aya Amelum local government areas, and hopefully to the rest of Anambra State.
The real winners of these awards are not just the scholars present at this event today. The winners also include the hundreds, if not thousands, who by the mere existence of these awards are now inspired to work harder, to believe in themselves, and who are ultimately motivated to develop their minds and dream positively beyond the immediate economic and academic limitations they face.
The goal of the scheme, according to the OCI president, Dr. Chris Ifedora, was to motivate and inspire the mind of the youth to dream higher, achieve unimaginable feats, and explore limitless opportunities through education. This idea, no doubt, is captured in the belief of his late father, Pa Ifedorama Isaac Okafor, who would always say, with the stroke of a pen, an educated individual can unlock the door to riches, quote and unquote. Presentation of awards to the senior and junior beneficiaries of IFOMSSA Awards 2018 was the high point of the occasion. In a brief remark, the legal advisor of OCI Foundation, Barrister Onyechi Ononye, appreciated the traditional rulers from Otuocha Zone for identifying with the scheme. He assured that the foundation will follow up on the beneficiaries to ensure that the students are on track.
Opera forever, we are going to follow you up to make sure that Lego Aniji Apulu Nuba Anaroni,
so that we will appreciate you and also tell you that we are still following you up.
Responding, the chairman, Post Primary School Service Commission, OCA, Lady Joy Olase, expressed delight with the scholarship scheme that was not restricted to Anambra East indigents alone, but to all students in the area, adding that the state government cannot fund education alone. While urging the parents and the benefiting students to write an appreciation letter to Dr. Chris Ifedora for his benevolence, she urged the principals and teachers to continue to work hard and inculcate the value of hard work to their students.
Because I've never seen this side before, an individual decided to set up a foundation to make sure that our children benefit. My greatest happiness is that he didn't restrict it to Anam East people or Otuocha area. He extended it to non-indigenous. That is my joy. Because in education, the government alone cannot fund it. And when we see good, spirited individuals like this, we feel so happy.
Some dignitaries, parents, principals, and students comment on the impact of the scheme so far.
Chris, OCI Foundation, Education Trust Fund. That was the one in particular. I don't want to be chairman of the committee, the Trust Fund Committee. I was a movie, Robudo Vanamogamota. And actually, I have learned something in addition to Ivan Magulai to a prayer boy, he did already. Never since of meeting. My name is Ambiaro, your mother in the Lobos of Mado, Momad Nabo, Momad Eto, Nabronde, Aguleri, Naida Kawa, and Papa, and Papa.
Magana in a lion up with Panyo Puna. I didn't have my uncle, my anya were guy ejego anya drop igbo ndo ozo e kwere ndi ozo asa na ile azu ndu no mele anya anya na etieru tu na ugo mana tata na chief ogo na side of ezio I will be those here wasi ka azu amanyi ndi ndaba na nna ba na enwere ike ndi mmo ogbenye ndi ndi la nyamaka ife di awon emese we bi to kwa awon awon bu no kwa awon ataba gotata ekana lu chukwu ni si nya bu doctor Chris ife di a onye tetele udi ba awon na emi eme amara mu na nwa afa anyi nwere ikite to di a continue na emi e dika unu na ekwu mgbe na unu na ekwu tupu mbata o nwere ụmụazị ndị n'ime kọmuniti m na-enwero kọraba mana oge ejele ọka a na-ajụ ajụjụ na-ajụ ụmụazị ajụjụ wazatasi ibe nnanya ọbụla nne na nna bịanwere ike zụ anyị mazụ na sekọndịrị skul kita ọ bụ na ife anwa bụ ife ife dị a na-eme ife a ya ka o ji bụ na oge ọ kpọrọ m wee kwuo okwu a 2016 na mma ileelu nwee ndị ahụ dị pụrụ iche wee kwụlụ onye bishọ na ebudetere eziokwu
to replenish everywhere and bring that money and give to us. And we pray for a safe journey to everyone that came here today. And let God protect us from the evil ones in the
world. I started this program because I was the former zonal director of this show, post-financial services. And so we started the program with him. The principals always help to pick the best time. So when they come up, we subject them to the common exam at the end of the exam. But the challenge we met this time, many of them passed. So it was difficult, unlike last school. It was difficult. So we had to. You can see a person having about 60 or 70 because we had to take the number we
took. I want to encourage them to continue to work hard. We heard what the representatives of the IFOMSSA said. If they continue to do well, but they will continue to sponsor them up to university.
Indeed, sound education remains the key to success for everyone who is privileged to avail himself or herself of educational opportunities. We pray and hope that the IFOMSSA Awards will continue to soar from strength to strength as the years go by.